cow won't move off the road.
Farmers are gonna love us, man.
Yeah. Okay.
Bugs in like that, aren't it? What's he doing now?
There's a bad boy in coming up now.
Super hot blast.
I know, out the window. It's
Thank you.
drop off our rock yet.
It's quite good to say, back wheel.
Tim, just stand behind Miles.
What?
Just stand behind Miles.
Go on then, Matt.
Matt's crying.
Again.
This is bloody cold in there. Any angle you need to, well, not be good heating, are you? There's a little flap.
Oh, coward.
Thank you. Go on. Some guy's bike.
You are?
Tell him to stop!
Don't let him in.
Don't want to buy a pace, do you?
Want to buy a what?
A pace. Mountain bike.
Are you offering?
Yeah. I used to work at MT. Selling it for 1,000 cents.
It is.
Well, yeah, I spent 3,006 plus price on it.
I haven't got it on this right, but actually off there.
Bottom shop M&P, or Shmoo, the boys know who I am. If you're in Swansea and you want it.
I saw an original one, £5 bracket.
Oh, yeah.
Fair play.
Do it, man.
Do it. Hugh, try and turn your wheel. Matt.
Speed up that and dig away that back.
Stop it there, won't you? Come on, mate, because we're filming this, man.
I am.
Thank you.
Aha. Got the speed.
What, you mean aha? Like I just told you the bumper's wedged.
Still back, you can find the speed. That's right.
It's the
garden. Yes.
Feel a bit of peep home for the fire. Okay, for the right time to go.
Don't see this old garden as well, do you?
Is that going to settle when you lift it out from underneath?
Shouldn't find out, won't I?
That's evidence of people using gangsters.
All right. Evidence.
No, we love the environment, we do.
Dad wants to dig for some beans.
We'll chase some foxes as well. Top it all off.
My fun, your crap if he keeps on going.
Find a fucking peat bog skeleton.
I don't know how to explain that one. Well, we came across it whilst we were destroying the path.
Revitalising it.
Making it drivable, man.
Eat some sassy.
Green Lane Day.
Right. There you go, go on. Base, put it on full lock and use the cleats of your tyres to dig into this bank.
Jump on the front!
Hang on! Here comes Andy! Doo-doo-doo-doo! He must really be able to drive off.
No, that fat bastard's got it.
Why's that
battery
flashing, man? The light
flashing?
Yeah.
out the bottom. Back, flip.
It wasn't too bent and mangled from that.
Go on. And hang on, Dave, let him take the slack.
Go on, Matt, take the slack. Put it in third or something.
Just leave it in neutral, Dave, to get more direction on the wheels then.
Yeah,
I have. You are?
Yeah, see if you can get your wheel back up to this one. Hopefully.
Is he out? Is he in that one?